here with Cindy. What's your last name, Cindy?
Parker.
Cindy Parker from World Peace Cafe. This is Randall Phillips from It's a Great Day for Business Atlanta. We're here on location at the 2012 Veg Fest in Atlanta. I think this is the first time they did it. They had an awesome turnout. Because we're changing our show around a little bit, we get a chance to do some on-location stuff like this. So I wanted to talk to Cindy because I eat her food all the time, and it's awesome. As you can see, I enjoy food. Yes. So Cindy, you're the manager of World Peace Cafe.
Yes.
For people who don't know about World Peace Cafe, what is it?
Well, the World Peace Cafe is owned by the Kadampa Meditation Center. And we offer vegan and vegetarian food in a peaceful environment. And we are run by all volunteers. So we try to instill peace and serenity in everything we do and be an example to the community.
I like that. One of the main things that I really enjoy about coming to you guys' place is there's not a lot of vegan options in the Metro Atlanta area. In fact, they're right in Sandy Spring, which is right off of both highways, 285 or 400, which is very convenient. But all the food that they have is high quality, and I haven't tasted anything that tastes bad, which is unbelievable in a restaurant. One of the things that I really admire about you guys is the fact that lately you've been doing some changes to do some upgrades, and you've been taking advice from business coaches and other people to actually enhance the customer experience. What is you guys' ultimate goal that you're trying to achieve with these new changes?
Well, really, we want to meet the needs of our customers. And we've heard from a lot of our customers that people are going more vegan. They want more vegan options. More and more people are becoming gluten-free. So we want to offer a wide variety of choices for people to choose from. So that's why we're testing new items. We just added a vegan tofu club that's amazing with baked coconut and a chipotle mayo dressing.
Wow.
But so we've got some great new items on the menu, and things are starting to clean up around there.
I like that. Yeah. Cindy, how do people get in contact with you? What's the operation? If a person wanted to get some food, what's the best thing that you suggest for them to do? I know come in, yes, but should they check out your website?
Yes, right now we're in the process of upgrading our website and improving it. But if you follow us on Facebook, we post to Facebook nearly every day with the specials that we're having. And just sometimes we even have coupons or specials that you can get by checking Facebook. So if you aren't on Facebook or you don't like the World Peace Cafe, I would recommend that you go on Facebook and like us.
What's your phone number?
Our phone number is 404-256-2100. And if you want to bypass the lines, I would definitely recommend calling ahead and so that we can have your order ready for you if you want to take it out.
What's your address?
220 Hammett Drive, right across from the Whole Foods parking lot in Sandy Springs.
Thank you, Cindy. We appreciate this. And take it from me, as you can see, I enjoy World Peace Cafe food because pretty much all of this, you know, this physique has come from there. This is Randall Phillips with Cindy, and it's a great day for business Atlanta.